Another note on the Paralympics. Sochi may be hosting a whole new set of athletes, but it's not escaping some of its old problems. Behind door number one, Steve Cash. Team USA's sledge hockey goalie got locked in a Sochi bathroom. They tried a variety of solutions, even giving him tools through a vent. Finally, they stripped the locks off. Add another one to hashtag Sochi problems.